Alright, doing a beta trial here. I got some cards to rip open. Basically just checking out the volume, making sure I got everything I need because we got some stuff to rip, we got some shows to do, and I just want to make sure I'm prepared and ready to go. So we're going to make it quick. I've been waiting to open these. I'm pretty excited. Looking for our Ball rookie for sure. These I just picked up on the side. Can't wait to get rid of those. And these I picked up today from Walgreens. Got a few of them. No idea what's in there. I doubt they're even from 2020. So we're going to see what they are before I try throwing the rest of them up on eBay too. So without further ado, let's get into it. What to do first? Let's get rid of this soccer. We're gonna have some better lighting in here, and this painting I'm working on is gonna be looking a little bit more finished as well. Gotta ruin that thing, but we'll see. First pack I've opened in a very long time. Do I know any of these people? No, I don't. We're sticking to football and basketball mostly, but we'll see what's up with all this stuff. Prizm's a good product, so I'm not mad. And anything that's pulled here is good to sell. Just hit me up if you have any that you're interested in. I can't tell you one player over here. Get this camera right. Go. Try to work on the brightness level here. Through these a little bit faster. I still don't know what I'm looking at, to be honest. Looks like we got green Prizm, Koyo Saka. Sounds cool. I'll sleeve that one. Sleeve all these red, white, and blue ones. Manchester United. Not a clue, buddy. Not a clue. Dang, I thought that was a referee for a second. You know I do not watch soccer. Okay, we got a little team thing going on here. Burnley Soccer Club, number 4. Alright, well, that was fun. Any interest, hit me up. Don't really have a care in the world. Alright, let's get into the football stuff. Interesting box, that's for sure. What's in here? So we got a single card as well. Mr. Aaron Rodgers from Score 12. Okay. He's gonna be old. We got a rookie stars and 2013 rookie and stars. Then we got 2018 Leaf Draft, Mr. Baker on the cover. Interesting stuff. Let's go with the retro first. It's a nice looking pack for 2013. Look at that Colin Kaepernick on the cover. Some Eddie Lacy over there. RG3. Is that EJ Manuel? Jeez. Alright. Oh, big Mark Butt Fumble Sanchez. Dirty Sanchez. DeQuell Jackson. There he is. There he is, the trendsetter himself. Mr. Colin Kaepernick from New London, Wisconsin. Something like that. Drew Brees. Can't hit a Drew Brees card. Kenny Stills, his teammate. Oh, that's a rookie. Okay. Kenny Stills, rookie. Mr. Timmy Brady. Jay Cutler. And a Michael Vick. Oh, what's up, Mr. Vick? Alright. I'm gonna get some of these sleeved up real quick. Tampa Tom over here. I won't call it quite a hit. good practice for me to get some cards in sleeves. Act like they are hits. Didn't really care. These are all old. I don't really care too much about them. Even the rookie Kenny Steals, I will pass. Good to see these guys. These old geezers up there, though. These things suck, and now I know that. Alright, let's get to the 2018 Leaf Draft. I see some rookies up in here. Oh boy. Oh. Gonna need a pair of scissors on the side too, apparently. Or maybe this glue is just so old. I won't call it glue, I just call it cellophane. Stuck together. Alright. Vita Vea. Terrius Geis. Raquan Smith, okay, All American. Ronnie Harrison and Deron Payne. Interesting. Interesting stuff. Interesting product. I don't know. I don't know about that product. I don't know about that box. Let's get to the good stuff now. Let's go with the small one. It's only fitting. Gotta get myself a new razor. In a garbage can. I should sleeve a couple of these up real quick. Some soccer hits. Who knows? Who knows what I'm dealing with here? Probably not much. Probably not much. These little plastic stands are trash. Straight trash. Alright, hoping for a ball. Hoping for a few balls. Basketballs. And I mean, you know, some Obi Toppin, some Edwards, obviously. I wouldn't be mad getting some in cards. Usually I would have tried doing a break with these, but since there's still just like the rookie ones, and I've been holding on to them for a while, I kind of want to do it myself. This won't just be breaks on here. I'll be doing some of my own breaks, some of my own rips. Looks like we got 7 packs. 7 packs, 4 cards. Oh yeah, see, that's knife on butter. That's a different kind of cello pack right there. That's when you know it's freshly made. We got Crusade, Tyrese Haliburton. Okay. I'm gonna get that in a sleeve right away, first card. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Cyclone Haliburton. We got Isaiah Stewart, rookie. I'm just gonna, I mean, they're all rookies, obviously. We got Xavier Tillman. Tyrese Maxey. I'm just gonna go ahead and sleeve them up after I rip them, because, I mean, these are my cards right now. I ain't too worried. Got Jalen Smith. Another Isaiah Stewart. Sadiq Bey. Denny Abijah. And I'm not going to pronounce all these names right, but I'm going to say what I want. And I'll be pretty close at least. Probably closer than most. If it was football, I probably got everyone down, but some of these rookies in basketball, yeah, I'm working on it. Kira Lewis Jr. There he is. There he is. LaMelo himself, oh. Boy. Look at that. That's harder sleeving clothes or cards on. Get a. Yeah, boy. And we got another Tyrese Haliburton right behind it. And it's a green. Oh, yeah. Base versus green. And another one right behind it. Get out of here. Yo, this is crazy. This is crazy. Got the whole set going. Alright, I'm not mad. I wish it was all with the LaMelos, but that's cool. Hopefully this music isn't too loud, but you gotta get some good vibes going. Yes, sir. I like those. Big LaMelo chilling. Let's get this crap out of here. Yeah, crap out of here. That's what we got going. That's what we're working with right now. Big beaching. Alright, continuing on. Got a lot of packs. Jaden McDaniels. Oh! Oh, I thought that was a... Is that silver? It's gotta be. Isaiah Stewart, rookie. And LaMelo Crusade. With Akira. Let's go, Melo. Hell yeah, this is just a little box, too. Just a little box. Yeah, buddy. On to the next one. All right. Got another Denny. Got a little country card right there. Isaac Okoro. Ooh. We got the pink Prizm. Daniel Arturo. And Cassius Stanley. I'm gonna have to sleeve that sucker up. That's nice. That's real nice. Cassius with the end there. Duke. Continuing on, we got two more, concluding this one. We got Precious. Jalen Smith, green. Devin Dotson. And Zeke Naji. Gotta at least sleeve the greens. Thick card. These Prizms are thick cards. Is that a Nick up there? What is that? Oh, no. Nothing. We're good. We're good. Good cards. Last pack of the small box. Devin Basel. Josh Green. Our Green. Kira Lewis Jr. In an Obi Toppin Crusade. Let's go. Let's go. Sleep both those up. We chillin'. Obi. Having a pretty good year, I would say. Card looks like it's got a ding on it, though. Little ding. Come on, Panini. Come on, man. Get your shit together, yo. Alright. Let me move some of these out of the way, especially with soccer. I can't believe it's still in my face. Big box. Let's go. I'm gonna be pretty pumped to see a couple more LaMelos out of this sucker. Oh yeah, I've been holding on to this for too long. Too long. There's packs on packs on packs in there. Oh boy. Stuff them all up in there. Got a little. We empty? We empty. There's our bonus pack. I do not really like saving those to the end because I don't think there's really. It's like one card, right? A pink one card. There could be a few of those in these packs, hopefully. But I'll save it till the end. We'll see. We'll see. Rip it like it's butter. Get some swell rips up in here. Like we haven't. There's a James Wiseman. I feel like I'm just gonna go ahead and sleeve the Wiseman. Now, if this was a live show, obviously there's all. These are all rookies, so they are going to get all sleeves. All hits, all sleeves. See, there's pink right there. Marcus Howard from Marquette. Back to back, Marcus Howard from Marquette with a Jalen Smith. Two pink Marcus Howards. Dang. I know a couple of friends back home that would probably appreciate these. Probably more than I do. Not that I'm hating. That's kind of crazy. Two pink Prizms back to back, same player, different cards. Interesting, Panini. Keep me guessing. Throw the pinks in some top loaders quick. No pirates here. Thick ass prisms. Thick ass prisms. Double. Alright. Continuing on. We got the Jalen Smith with the Denny again. RJ Hampton, Global Prospect. I have not seen a card like that yet. With a Tyler Bay, pink. Killian Hayes, pink. Killian Hayes Crusade. Dude's from France. We got Trey Jones. Let me put a few of these in sleeves. Tyler Bate. Seems like everything's streaming great. I'm gonna have to check the volume with everything later. I'm sure that, I mean, either way, I'm gonna throw the recording up. It says live 22 minutes in. Not uploaded yet because it's live. Aaron Nesmith. There we go, another pink Killian Hayes. A pink Trey Jones. Josh Green. Isaiah Stewart. Get these pink sleeves quick. Jordan Nora, Peyton Pritchard, Precious, Pink, another Killian Pink, dang, and another Marcus Howard. First Pink Precious, my Precious Pink. Killian, I'm not gonna lie, I've had enough of your cards tonight. Let's continue on. I need some more of these guys. Just ripped it right off the bat. Oh, there it is. There's an Anthony Edwards. Just the base, but we like that. We like to see that. About time, to be honest. It's about time you show up to the dance. Beauty, you can go chill up there for a little bit. I'll chill up at the beach, boy. Yeah, beach boy. Then we got pink Jaden McDaniels, pink Patrick Williams, Jamius Ramsey, a Crusade Isaac Okoro. Let me see that up. First or second Okoro. Sleep it up. Alright, we got 7 plus the pink bonus. What a lovely, lovely box. Let's go. Aaron Nesmith. Tyrese Halliburton, I'm gonna sleeve. Isaiah Stewart, pink. Jalen Smith, pink. RJ Hampton. Sleeving everything left and right. Washington State, Isaiah Stewart, Jalen Smith, Maryland. Crusader Nesmith. I'm not sure what's up with that RJ Hampton. That's just base looking, but I'm just gonna let it be. Alright, come on, LaMelo. Show some LaMelo. playing LaMelo out of this box. Xavier Tillman. More Josh Green, pink. Denny. It's the silver prism for sure. That's gotta be it. And then we got Duka Zabuike. Yeah, nice one. Oh, we got Cole Anthony Crusade. Dope, dope. Let's get these ones sleeved up. Yeah, that's gotta be that silver prism thing going on. I usually know the product a little bit more before ripping it. Yeah, I usually know football way more than basketball. But I'm doing my best. I'm gonna do some basketballs for sure, because, I mean, it's probably the second best sport in the world, right? Next to football. Udoka. Patrick Williams. Ooh, look at that, RJ Hampton. We got the Silver Prism, Global Prospect. Get those going. Nothing like a full box full of rookies. It's rookies as far as you can see. Sick card. Sick. Continuing, we got Marcus Howard. Tyler Bay. Rip it like it's hot. Make sure it's swell. Vernon Carey Jr. RJ Hampton Crusade. That's nice. Ramsey pink. Okoro Crusade pink. Now that's a nice card right there. And Killian Hayes. That's a nice card. Okoro. Getting better at these sleeves. Feeling like a machine over here sleeving. Beautiful. Beautiful. Move that stack out of the way. Some garbage out of the way too. Feeling like it's Christmas over here. Come on, LaMelo. Show yourself. You're in a small box twice? Hey. Okay, I ain't mad. Get another Anthony Edwards right here. Yeah, buddy. Hard to top that. We got two hard Anthony Edwards and two LaMelos going on. Let's go. Ain't mad. Falling through the chair. We got pink Zeke Najee. Pink Peyton Pritchard. Precious and another Killian. You're killing me. Payne Pritchard, that might be a new one though. I've not seen a lot of him. And here's Zeke, I have not seen many of him either. Alright, we're down to two packs with the pink at the end. Yeah, there's a little Cole Anthony. Liking the playing time he's getting. Gonna have to throw him in the sleeve right now. Tyrese Maxey. Ashton Hagen's pink. First. Come, oh, they're just doing it like that. That's like the third pack. Okay. Two pinks, same players. Went for the LaMelo pack. But that's nice. That's really nice. Alright, last pack charm. Last pack look. Rip it like it's hot. Surf it like it's huge. Right. A little biased towards some people. You can tell. There it is. Oh, buddy. Let's go. There is some luck in the last pack. There we go. Leave that up right now. Three LaMelos. Sleeping on this box. Sorry, boxes. Two boxes. Three LaMelos. I like those odds. I'll take those odds all day. Oh, yeah. Peeky, see what's left in this last pack before the pink pack. Ramsey. There's the Obi Toppin pink. Yes, sir. I'm dating. Buddy. And right behind that, we got Jaden McDaniels pink. With a Zeke at the end. All right, pink pack, here we go, pink pack. LaMelo. I got everyone a really clear ball game. What do we got here? It's just one card, like I figured. It's gonna be a pink. Oh, it's the rook. Auto. Caleb Holmesley. Auto. Not bad. Can't say I know a lot about them. Liberty. Yeah, gonna have to look them up a little bit more, but sweet card. Sweet auto. Ain't mad. We'll do a little recap, and then we are gonna sign off on this beta, see everything I did wrong, hopefully see some things I did right. And then we'll throw up some of our product. Definitely going to be starting with some football. But we got some Origins basketball on the way with some fat packs, I believe, too. So, nice. All right. That in a hard top, hard case here. Beautiful. All right, check out the hits. There's a lot of basketball hits. McDaniels, pink. Obi Toppin, means going hard. Cole Anthony, Ashton Hagens. Zeke. Peyton Pritchard. Jameis Ramsey. RJ Hampton, Crusade. Patrick Williams. Josh Green. Denny Silver. Cole Anthony, Crusade. That's a sick card. Aaron Nesmith. Jalen Smith. Isaiah Stewart. Tyrese Haliburton. Isaac Okoro. Patrick Williams. Jane McDaniels. Killian Hayes. Precious. Trey. Killian. Tyler. RJ Hampton. James Wiseman. Obi Toppin. Okay, we got two Obi Toppins. Just one. Kira Lewis Jr., Jalen Smith, another Tyrese Haliburton, and another Tyrese Haliburton. And he's getting his sleeve right now. And then our biggest hits, I would consider our biggest hits. Oh, we got some of these guys yet. We got this Aturo. That's sick. We got these Marcus Howards and Marquette. Because my homeboy don't like those. Our Otto, Caleb Holmesley. Our LaMelos. And our Anthony Edwards. Thank you for joining. If you do watch this, we're gonna do some special things for the first episode, that's for sure. All right, y'all have a good one, and hit that beach every day.